In this video, you will see how to make this th small in Excel. There are two methods to write th in Excel. In the first method, you cannot move the th, but in the second method, you can freely write small th and move anywhere inside the Word document. Let's get started. First, double click inside the Excel cell, then type what you want, then select th using your mouse. After selecting the th, right click, and you will see here the option format cell. Click on it to open this format cell window, and under the effects you will see the option superscript. Tick on it and click on OK to format the th. Now in the second method, go up to the insert tab. At the right hand side you will see here the option equation. Just click on it and you will see this box. Double click inside this box, go up to the design tab, and you will see the option script. Just select the first option, superscript. You will see these two boxes. In the first box type the number, and then in the next box type th as superscript. Now notice that this th is in italics, so just select the th using your mouse and click on this I button to remove the italics. Now you can just click on the box and move freely inside the Excel sheet. Click on that like button and comment below if this video solved your problem. Subscribe and press the bell icon to support the channel. Thank you.